tutorial is going to be going over doing a rond jambe along the ground or a leg circle along the ground, followed by a little body ripple or body roll. So you're going to take one foot, draw that little circle, and then immediately go into a body roll, take it to the other side, draw that little circle, take it into a body roll. To show that body roll from the side, I'm going to exaggerate a little bit and then you can decide how big of a body roll you want to do. But you've got that leg circle, that leg is back, I've got my chest forward, I'm going to go chest, ribs, belly, hips. Taking it the other way, do that leg circle, I've got my chest forward, chest, ribs, belly, hips. Taking it just a little bit faster. Take it right in to that body.